Hi, my name is Lawrence. Welcome to Kisi Unlocked, where we explain the ins and outs of access control and show you how to get the most out of your Kisi system. Today we will be talking about Cisco Meraki cameras, the benefits of using them, and how to connect them with Kisi. Security cameras are an essential component of modern surveillance systems, providing visual monitoring and recording capabilities for enhanced safety and security. Cisco Meraki cameras, leveraging cloud technology, offer internet-connected solutions for efficient and scalable video monitoring with features like live monitoring, remote access, video analytics, and clear HD footage. Meraki cameras are a future-ready upgrade over existing analog security cameras. Cisco Meraki cameras also feature seamless integration with various applications, allowing for enhanced functionality and a more comprehensive security ecosystem. Kisi's integration with the Cisco Meraki cameras gives you a unified physical security solution with a complete visual audit trail. Kisi automatically syncs snapshots from your camera at the time the Kisi access device was used. 5 to 9 snapshots are taken and automatically logged together in your Kisi dashboard. In the event of an unauthorized access attempt, Kisi's event history logs the user that attempted to open it, the timestamp, an alert message, and visual snapshot of the event from Cisco Meraki. Using Cisco Meraki cameras with Kisi unifies physical security endpoints in one dashboard, improves event logs and audits with visual snapshots, adds more context to security-related events, and offers complete visibility for tailgating. Let's get our cameras integrated with Kisi. For this installation, you will need administrator access to your Cisco Meraki cameras and your Kisi place. Sign into your Cisco Meraki dashboard as an administrator. Under Organization, click on Settings. In the Settings page, scroll down to the Dashboard API Access section and check the box Enable Access to the Cisco Meraki Dashboard API. From the Cisco Meraki dashboard, click on your email address to the top right corner and select My Profile. Scroll down to the API Access section and click on Generate New API Key. Copy your API key from the pop-up window and check the box, I have stored my new API key. Click Done. Set up the integration in Kisi. Sign into Kisi. Navigate to the place you want to set up. Select Integrations and click on Add Integration. Enter a name. Open the Type dropdown and select Cisco Meraki. Paste the Cisco Meraki API key that you previously obtained. Click Add. Check that the integration is enabled. Note, a single integration is enough to create multiple cameras in the same Kisi organization. In Kisi, you can connect at most one door to a camera, but doors might have multiple cameras associated. On your Kisi Place dashboard, click on Hardware and select the Cameras tab. Click on Import Camera and select the name of the integration you created above. Fill out the requested information. Click Import. Imported cameras will show up in the list. When the associated door is unlocked, snapshots will be created and appear in the event history. Events with snapshots are marked with the camera icon. Thanks for watching. Make sure to check out the description below for more resources. If you have any questions, make sure to leave a comment. Remember to click subscribe to stay updated on the latest in access control and physical security.